today I'm gonna represent. Oh wait, no. Today I'm gonna show you a book called Flush by Carl Hiassen, and this is a really great book about like nature and pollution, and like people trying to stop pollution. And I think it's a book that can inspire a lot of people. And Carl Hiassen wrote Hoot, Scat, and Chomp as well, so I think this is a good book as well. The setting of this book is mostly at like this place I'm not sure of, but there's a ship called the Coral Queen, and a home of the main character's house. And the Coral Queen is like the main thing about the book, and like the Coral Queen is like what's causing the problems. The characters are Noah and his father, and Abby, his sister, and Dusty Muleman, the owner of the Coral Queen. The Coral Queen is a gambling ship, and every time they dump their stuff, they don't like hire people to do it. They just dump it into the sea, which is illegal. And Noah and his father and his family are trying to stop them. I think the plot of this book is when they actually try to like go and stop them, while like they were dumping like all that stuff into the water, like poop and stuff. And that's when they like found them like doing stuff. And that's actually when like action started. And Noah's father got arrested many times for doing this. I think the theme of this book is actually to follow your heart and think what you think is right. Because if they never thought like this, they would have just like stayed in their house and watched TV and just let them pollute the sea. But I think since they followed their hearts, they stopped this from happening. And I think the end was well. I recommend this book to people who like late natural stuff in nature, because like it really like inspires some people and it has a strong meaning. So I recommend this book to anyone, because I don't think it's too young to read. If you're too young to read this book, even though you're young.
Thank you very much. Questions?